Can you hear me now?
Yes, you can.
We were trying to do something for which we had to switch off the sound and we forgot to switch the sound on. Yes, so like I was saying, I know you could have lip-synced and read what I was reading. I was trying to tell you. So, good morning and welcome again to India's truly most loved, most trusted bio channel called the Wee Biotonic. And in today's class, we are going to be doing the episode number 30. That's questions from the anatomy of flowering plants. How are you doing, everybody? Good. Shuru kiya jaye fir aaj ka super dhamakedar session. Good morning, everybody. Chali. I hope aap shuru ke session mein the. What was the subah ka session? It was BHU and JIPMA papers combined, isn't it? So good morning, everyone, and let's get going. So ye raha aaj ka hamara session. Humne BHU JIPMA ke questions ke. Now we're going to be doing the anatomy of flowering plants, followed by the digestion in stomach, and followed by DNA replication. Tomorrow we have a mega test on Saturday, and the test is on unit test hai. So two units hai, puri ki puri complete, aur usme itne sare chapters, complete plant physiology and complete plant physio ke saath animal physio. And ek special we need to talk aayega, rank booster series is coming of 11th and 12th, full syllabus test on Sunday. It is just amazing. Next level amazing. Telegram group join कर लीजिए. सारे introns को splice कर दिया गया है Telegram group से, the most happening. And पूरे Vedantu का सबसे बड़ा Telegram group with 50,000 members belongs to We Biotonic. Yes, guys, like, share, subscribe, कौन करेगा? आप ही लोग करेंगे, because this is your channel and that's your Vani ma'am. So you have to make sure that you take your favorite channel to the heights that it deserves. Make sure you like, share, subscribe कर दीजिए अभी. Come on. Right? And guys, अगर physics chemistry में problem आ रही है, confidence नहीं आ रहा है, routine नहीं बन रही है, test papers दे रहे हैं, mock test papers दे रहे हैं, सारा दिन बैठने की उतनी sitting capacity नहीं बन रही, make sure that you join the crash course of Vedantu. You go to vdnt.in/neet-crash-course. Right? इसको crash course join कर लीजिए. Trust me, you will get my recordings in the crash course. वो भी botany, zoology दोनों की. Right? And physics chemistry आपका बहुत strong हो जाएगा. VD NEET coupon है, इसको डालना है and crash course ले लेना है. और guys, अगर tests नहीं दे पा रहे हैं, test के बाद rank पता नहीं चल रही है, doubts की discussion नहीं हो रही है, right? Live discussions की जरूरत है. 10 full length test series are available at vdnt.in/neet-test and you have to apply the code VDTEST. चले फिर, start करें anatomy. Yes, everybody, chalo, let's get going, rank boosters, right? Make sure you like, share, subscribe to our channel. Ye puri playlist zarur dekh lijiye ga, rank booster ki. 30th episode chal raha hai. We started from the last chapter of class 12th and we are moving towards the first chapter of class 11th. 30 episodes are over. It's just going phenomenally well. Theek hai? Chalo, to ek kaam karte hain. Let's come to our super amazing anatomy of flowering plants. I give you us around 15 seconds to join. Code hai 28961. आ जाइए 289261. ज्वाइन कर लीजिए. गायत्री, रेड्डी चेरी बी, अनुष्का भूषण चेरी बी, आतिका, सूरज, एलिमोन, निधि. चलिए. एंड गाइस, टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ, डोंट फॉल सिक. Very important. चलिए चलिए चलिए, गिविंग यू लिटिल मोर टाइम. this is my bestest team, you know. There are so many teams that I'm part of in Vedantu, you know, multiple teams. But to be honest, we are the best team, isn't it? Yes, we are the strongest and the bestest teams. It's so much of positivity, so much of hope, so much of so many dreams which are part of this team. There's so much of energy in this team. There's so much of, you know, hope in this team. There's something very special about this team. Team V Biotronic, isn't it? Yeah? Start. Let's start in 5, 4, 3 everyone, 2, 1. Khushi, it's much better. Yeah? Starting in 2, 1, come on everyone. Starting now. Start the quiz. Rhythm, ek baar refresh karo. Srinivas, yes, come on. Root here, develop. Oh, this is the first question. First question which comes from this chapter based on the NCRT diagram. The very first question which comes from this chapter. Elongation, root cap, peristomatic activity, maturation. Bataiye. I want the right answer. Come on, you can do it. I know that you can do it. Root hairs with epiplemma, which are going to absorb. Come on, root hair is from which region? Yes, indeed. They come from the region of maturation. Right? Root cap, the meristematic activity, the root hair comes from the region of maturation. No mistakes. 1530 of your attention, out of which 892 of you gave the right answer. Good. They come from the region of maturation. Right, boys and girls? On your screens. Next question. Come on. Aastha, Mamta, Priya, Priyanshi. Dash is made up of dead cells. Dash is made up of dead cells. Thank you, Srinivas Rao. Chali, chali, chali. Dead cells. You can answer. Is it the colon chyma? Scleron nahi likha hai. Colon, phellem, phloem, xylem, parenchyma. You need to have dead cells, which is the part which is made from the dead cells. It is phellem. Parenchyma is not. Sclerenchyma is. It is the phellem. Phellem, phellogen, phellem. Is it clear? And Payal, take care and get your eyes checked, please, guys. Right? Very, very good. It is the cork. The outer bark, the cork. Think before you ink. You guys are doing well. Your performances are going up. You guys are overperforming. And remember, you have our support. You're doing very well. Moving ahead to the next question. Right? Avala Pujita, chale. Let's move on to the next question. Bacho, identify the incorrect statement in context of heartwood. I've done heartwood with you twice. Organic compounds are deposited in it. It comprises dead elements with highly lignified walls. It conducts water and minerals efficiently. It's highly durable. Hardwood. Incorrect. And remember, maine episode karwaya tha charts ka plant anatomy mein. Center of the tree ko heart kehte hai, center mein hota hai. Toh kaun si wood hogi hai? Hardwood kaun si hogi? Duramen, dead, central wood, right? It's usually contain tannins, other substances, functional wood ko sap wood kehte hai. Incorrect. It cannot conduct water and minerals efficiently. It conducts wrong hai. Kyunki uska jo lumen hai, wo block ho chuka hai, obliterate ho chuka hai. Right? Because there are tannins. It is darker in color. There is no conductive activity which is there right in the center. Is it clear, everyone? Understood. It is right in the center. There is no conductive activity which is found there. So it does not conduct because it is the dead wood. It has got depositions of tannins, of gums. Uski cavity puri block ho chuki hai because of these depositions. It gives strength. It is the hardwood. Uska furniture banega. It does not conduct. वेरी वेल डन. अगला सवाल आपकी स्क्रीन पे. चलिए, द बलून शेप्ड स्ट्रक्चर डायलोसिस थोड़े दिन पहले किया है हमने. Is it linked to the acid of sap through xylem? Are extensions of xylem parenchyma cells into vessels? Remember, they are blockages. They're going to stop this upward, downward movement of water. Is it the characteristic of the saphood, or do they originate in the lumen of the vessels? If you have been a regular student of Bioponic, I have no doubts about your performance. I know you will be able to do very, very well. There are extensions of xylem into parenchyma cells. Agar ye parenchyma hai, xylem ke extensions ho jate hai. These are blockages. Very well done. Look at your performance. Very well done. Look at your performance and your speed. These are extensions. These are blockages. They happen during winter season, right? They do not allow the water to move up. Very well done. Anup, we wish you a very happy birthday. These are the blockage during winters. Pure deja vu. Dash are specialized epidermal cells. Oh, lovely, which surround the guard cells. Subsidiary, complementary, lenticels, bully form. Specialized epidermal cells which are surrounding the guard cells. Specialized epidermal cells that surround the stomata or the guard cells. That lack chloroplasts. Very good. They're called these subsidiary cells, which are 2 to 4 in number. Pluriform cells nahi hai. Wo to Krang's anatomy mein honge, maze mein honge. It's called these subsidiary cells. They lack chloroplast. They are 2 to 4 in number. Yes, what a level of energy in the class. Actually, what a beautiful selfless relationship this channel shows. Such an amazing family. So much of love, so much of warmth, so much of standing up for each other, and such a beautiful selfless relationship. Right, everybody? Amazing. So it is the subsidiary cells which surround the stomata of the guard cells. There are 2 to 4 of these subsidiary cells. They do not have chloroplast. Your performance is improving day by day, Biotomians. You're doing very well. Very well. Agla sawal bachcho. Don't you miss this opportunity to do well. Chalye. Identify the correct order of the components with reference to their arrangements from outside to inside in a woody dicot stem. Outside to inside in a woody dicot stem. Secondary cortex, wood, secondary phloem, phellem. Chalo. Aapne arrange karna hai outside to inside. Kiske andar? In a woody dicot स्टेम बताओ. स्टेम करना है स्टेम. चलिए, कॉर्ड कॉकेम्बियम सेकेंडरी क्रोटेक्स प्राइमरी फ्लोएम सेकेंडरी फ्लोएम. यस एवरीबॉडी, बिल्कुल आप लोगों ने सही जवाब दिया है. देखो बेटा, इनर मोस्ट होगा मेड्यूला. मेड्यूला इनर मोस्ट, और आउटर मोस्ट कौन सा होता है? कॉर्क कॉक केम्बियम सेकेंडरी कॉर्टेक्स. फिर प्राइमरी फ्लोएम आएगा, बाहर फ्लोएम होता है, फिर सेकेंडरी फ्लोएम आएगा. वैस्कुलर केम्बियम सेकेंडरी जाइलम प्राइमरी जाइलम, और बीच में मेड्यूला होता है. लवली, इसे कहते हैं परफॉर्मेंस गाइस, इसे कहते हैं परफॉर्मेंस. एक्सलेंट. डैश इज अ मेजर. ओ मोनोकॉक्स एंड वो भी रूट. केम्बियम सैंडविच बिटवीन फ्लोएम एंड जाइलम. केम्बियम स्कैटर्ड वैस्कुलर बंडल, ओपन वैस्कुलर बंडल, वैस्कुलेचर विदाउट केम्बियम. पहले बताओ, स्कैटर्ड स्टेम में होता है, रूट में होता है? मोनोकॉट रूट. कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ मोनोकॉट रूट. स्कैटर्ड इज इन स्टेम बेटा. Scattered vascular bundles are in stem. Scattered is in stem. So that grafting cannot happen. Open vascular bundles means cambium. This is in dicots. Monocots are closed vascular bundle. Cambium nahi hoga. It is monocot. Vasculature without cambium. Right? This is open dicots. क्लोज्ड ओपन एयर केम्बियम है. क्लोज्ड किसमें होगा? नो केम्बियम. क्लोज्ड विदाउट केम्बियम मोनोकॉट्स. वेल डन. इज इट क्लियर? और लीडर बोर्ड पे कैसे आए शाह? लीडर बोर्ड पे वो बच्चे आएंगे जो कंसिस्टेंटली अच्छा परफॉर्म करते जा रहे हैं. तो एक लाइक कर दो. चलो मुझे एक लाइक चाहिए. लाइक मीन्स अ हाई फाइव. सो 894 लाइक्स हो रहे हैं. जितने बच्चे अच्छा परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं, जितने बच्चों को क्लास में मजा आ रहा है, जितने बच्चे ट्रू बी बायोटोनियंस हमारे में आपको सपोर्ट करते हैं, वन लाइक ऑन माय स्क्रीन प्लीज. चलो लाइक मीन्स यू सपोर्ट वी बायोटोनिक. लाइक मीन्स यू आर हैविंग फन. लाइक मीन्स यू आर अ ट्रू वी बायोटोनियन. चलिए अभी वेल डन. सो रिमेंबर मोनोकॉट स्टेम डज नॉट हैव केम्बियम. मोनोकॉट्स डोंट हैव केम्बियम. मोनोकॉट्स आर क्लोज्ड वैस्कुलर बंडल्स नॉट ओपन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन स्क्रीन प्लीज. विच ऑफ दीज एनाटॉमिकल स्ट्रक्चर्स हेल्प अस टू डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन डाइकॉट स्टेम एंड डाइकॉट रूट? यू नीड टू डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन स्टेम एंड रूट. कॉर्टिकल सेल्स, प्रोटोजाइलम, सेकेंडरी फ्लोएम या सेकेंडरी जाइलम. Which of these? It's a very easy question. Which of these anatomical structures? और मैंने पूरे चार्ट कराए हैं आपको. Help us to distinguish between dicot stem and dicot root. Very good. Protoxylem. Yes, everybody. First form xylem is called protoxylem, which helps us to distinguish. Well done. Anatomy jaisa mushkil topic, you guys are acing it. Very good. Tracheids pe to bahut easy question bante hain. Chaliye kare. Tracheids differ from other tracheary elements in. Tracheids differ from other tracheary elements in having Kasparian strip, being imperfecty imperforate, lacking nucleus or being lignified. Imperforate का मतलब होता है जिसमें छेद ना हो. It's a good question. Wow, you guys are answering well. बेटा they will be lignified क्योंकि transport करना है, lack nucleus नहीं होगा. They are imperforate. They don't have perforations. Tracheids are imperforate. They don't have perforations. Well done. They both of them lack nucleus. Both of them have Kasparian strips. Both of them are lignified. But tracheids are imperforate. Speed to aaj ki matlab amazing hai. Pehla wrong kar diya kai bachcho ne. Lenticels, root here, stomata, lenticels. क्या function होता है? Lenticels are for gaseous exchange. No, beta, no transpiration. Nahi. Gaseous exchange between the stem. You require lenticels. For gaseous exchange in the root, you require root here. For transpiration, you require transpiration pool. That's a different story. Transpiration happens through stomata. Lenticels are in the stem. For gaseous exchange, kya amazing, amazing answer in chal rahi hai. Okay. इसका मुझे वर्ड लिख के बताइए. What is the science or what is the technique of it called? चलो age of trees, dendrochronology is when you calculate the number of annual rings. Then just thoda sa question easy karte ho to aise. Yes, but guys, har ek question mein aise karna hai. That's the reason. You know, there are times that I genuinely, honestly want to tell you, there are times when, you know, you feel like, bas, aaj nahi yaar. It's been 4 or 5 months, 4 to 5 classes on YouTube every day with your master classes. So some days you feel like, you know, jitna, and who will be able to understand your problem more than me? I know you've been studying, but if you just look at the flip side of the picture, I have been teaching. So it's beautiful give and take relationship. Are you understanding? Right? Ki aap jitna padh rahe ho, shayad hum utna hi padha rahe hain aapko beta. Utna hi hum yahan content bana rahe, utni hi classes le rahe, utne hi aapke liye motivation lecture le rahe. Aap padh rahe ho to hum padha bhi utna hi rahe hain. सुबह 6 बजे से लेकर रात को कई बार 10. सो गाइज, जितना आपको फील होता है यार एग्जाम कब होगा, उतना ही वी बायोटॉनिक फील्स फॉर यू. हमने एक साथ ग्रो किया है. 8 महीने पहले वी वर दिस मच एंड लुक एट अस नाउ, वी आर टुगेदर ग्रोइंग एंड वी आर इन दिस जर्नी टुगेदर. सो वी अंडरस्टैंड. सो डोंट वरी, यू एंड मी हैव टुगेदर, लाइक यू नो, इट्स अ जर्नी टुगेदर, द स्टूडेंट्स एंड दिस चैनल, राइट? So when you do like this, what I want to tell you is, जब आप ये वाली परफॉर्मेंस करते हो तो लगता है यार ओके, ऑल इज फाइन, दीज किड्स आर गोइंग टू डू वेल. इसी के लिए तो मेहनत कर रहे हैं हम, है ना? चलिए अगले सवाल पे. हैप्पी बर्थडे अंजलि. Interfascicular cambium develops from the between the fascicles, between the bundles. Obviously, जो rays की तरह material बाहर आता है, medullary rays कहते हैं. Interfascicular cambium comes from the medullary rays. Yes or no? Right? By the way, मुझे लग रहा है कि मैं शायद ऐसे ज़्यादा करती हूँ कि ऐसा मेरे cervical spondylitis होते हैं, मेरी गर्दन एक तरफ बन जाती है. Interfascicular cambium develops from medullary rays. Okay? So I should not bend my neck at all. Yeah, they come from medullary rays. Which of these meristematic tissues accountable for increase? Yeah, girth badhana hai. Girth badhana hai. Girth. Main toh answer, I was about to say the answer. Diameter badhana hai. Which is the meristematic tissue here on the sides which will increase the girth or the meristem? Bataiye. Wow! So let me do this for you. This is your apical meristem. This is your lateral meristem. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't mean to do that. I was excited because you answered very well. I really didn't mean to do that. It was just under the excitement of your good answering. So this is your lateral meristem. And this is your intercalary meristem. Is it clear? This is your intercalary meristem. It's not phalangeal. Good. Right? As a teacher, you have to always be exemplary in your conduct in a class. No part of your conduct should be demeaning of what a Vedantu teacher stands for. So I was really happy because you guys are doing really well. Yes? Lovely. Chale! Agla sawal. Which of these features are true for bundle sheet cells? ये आगे जो आपने bundle sheet गलत आंसर किया था. Rigid rubisco, lac both rubisco, PEP carboxylase, lac rubisco, rigid PEP carboxylase. What is the feature of bundle sheet cells? What is the feature of Krang's anatomy को याद करो, bundle sheet cell को याद करो. Compactly arranged cells surrounding a vascular bundle. Yes, they are rich in rupees. Correct, everybody. Compact clearing cells, surrounding bundle sheet cells, जो करते हैं CO2 का कुछ नहीं, बाहर PEP will catch the CO2 and give it to the bundle sheet cells where the rubisco is there. Yes or no? Right? Bundle sheet cells will have C4 plants के पास दो cell है, mesophyll and bundle sheet. Mesophyll chloroplasts are randomly distributed. Bundle sheet are located close to the vascular tissues where they are going to be making C3 compound and giving it to the vasculature. Very, very good. Got it, everybody, bacho? Right? Chali. Ada, we've already crossed the halfway mark and it's not been half an hour also. I think now we Bharatonians are setting up a different record. Record set alag kar rahe we Bharatonians. Minimum time and maximum answers. Guys, the photo delete ho gayi kisi tarah. Are not found in the closed vascular bundles. Are not found in the closed vascular bundles. Not found. Yes, cambrium will be found in the open vascular bundles, guys. Kyun ground tissue, conjunctive tissue apit kiya? Cambrium is open, cambrium will cause lateral growth. Cambrium is found in dicots, absent in monocots. Cambrium is only found in dicotyledon plants. It's not found in vascular bundles. Chaliye, pitti abhi lagegi. Yes, Prince. Which of these cells are closely associated with companion cells? Companion cells phloem mein hote hain. To isse sath closely associated kaun se cells hote hain? Companion cells. Who is the companion of companion cell? C vessel trichome guard cell. Specialized parenchyma cells hota hai phloem mein. Guard cells leaf mein photosynthesis karenge. Trichome is a hair-like structure. Vessel elements is for xylem. Phloem ka bacha sirf ek cell sieve elements. So sieve elements have to be closely associated with the companion cells for development of the sieve tube element. Bottle cork kisse banta hai? Bottle cork is a product of. Bottle cork is a product of dermatogen, phellogen, xylem, vascular cambium. One of them produces phellum or cork on the outer side. Dermatogen produce karta hai phellum or cork, phellogen, xylem ya vascular cambium. One of them produces phellum or cork on the outer side. Phellogen, not dermatogen. Phellogen or cork cambium is the meristematic tissue. Secondary growth karvayega. Guys, but plant anatomy mein bahut khoob answering. Phellogen will produce phellum or cork cambium on the outer side. Very, very good. Agla sawal. In comparison to a dicot root, a monocot root has more abundant secondary xylem, many xylem bundles, inconspicuous annular rings, relatively thicker peridome. Batai. In comparison to a dicot root, a monocot root has monocot root mein kya hai? Monocot root has secondary xylem. कैसे आएगा? Monocot secondary growth नहीं करेंगे. अब तो मैं drill लूंगी ना, एक drill. उसके अंदर monocot dicot का difference डाल के ऊपर छोट ऐसे बंद कर लूंगी. यही करना पड़ेगा अभी मुझे. Monocot root में secondary कहां से आएगा? Drill कर लें, cerebrum में पहुंच के फिर डाल दे information monocot dicot की. एनियो रिंग्स कैसे आएंगे मोनोकॉट में? वैसे डाइकॉट मोनोकॉट रूट हैज इनकॉन्स्पिकुअस, मतलब दिखाई नहीं देना, पर एनियो रिंग का तो सवाल ही नहीं उठता। पेरिडर्म फेलोन फेलोजन कैसे होगा? ज़ाइलम बंडल्स हो सकते हैं ज्यादा मोनोकॉट रूट में, फाइबर रूट सिस्टम होगा एब्जॉर्ब करने के लिए। रिंग्स वगैरह तो तब होंगे ना जब बहुत लंबा लाइफ स्पैन है, वो है ही नहीं, है ना। चलिए अगले सवाल पे। ओके महेश, ओके महेश, टुडे इटसेल्फ आई विल गेट इट डन, अभी करवाती हूं। इनका कलेक्टिव टर्म क्या है? कॉर्ड केम्बियम, कॉर्क इन सेकेंडरी कॉर्टेक्स। कलेक्टिव टर्म बता दो गाइस। आज तो मतलब ऑसम टाइम पे आंसरिंग हो रही है, ऑसम टाइम पे। कलेक्टिव टर्म फॉर कॉर्क, कॉर्क केम्बियम एंड सेकेंडरी कॉर्टेक्स। Obviously, like this is the easiest question on earth. इनको हम पेरिडर्म कहते हैं, स्मॉल मोटी स्टेम्स में होते हैं। कॉर्क, कॉर्क को क्या कहते हैं? फेलम। कॉर्क केम्बियम को क्या कहते हैं बताओ? फेलोजन। इज इट क्लियर? तो इनको रिलेटिवली इनको टुगेदर क्या बोलेंगे हम? पेरिडर्म, outer covering. They are called the periderm. Periderm forms the phellogen which is responsible for the lateral meristem which increases the girth of the trees. But you have done well. Well done. Understood? Any doubts? Got the point? Chaliye. Which of these features are correct with respect to ground tissue? बेटा महेश सबको रिकॉर्डिंग मिल गई, आपको कैसे नहीं मिली? आई डोंट नो खुशी। करेक्ट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू ग्राउंड टिश्यू। डर्मल टिश्यू के अलावा सबको ग्राउंड टिश्यू कहते हैं, डर्मल और वैस्कुलर को छोड़ के। Not dermal nor vascular is ground tissue. Yes, parenchyma, parenchyma, sclerenchyma, all tissues except dermal bola tha na maine. To dermal kya hua? Epidermis and vascular bundles, ground tissues. Kya hai? Epidermis aur vascular ko chhod ke everything else. There are three types of ground tissues: parenchyma, parenchyma, sclerenchyma. Jo photosynthesis karte hai, storage karte hai, regeneration karte hai, support karte hai, protection karte hai. Theek hai? Understood everyone? Understood? अगर जिसने बच्चों को समझ में आया वो एक लाइक करेंगे अभी। 1.2 के लाइक हुए, मुझे 1.5 के लाइक्स अभी चाहिए। Understood? तो बेटा the covering is called dermal tissue, the vascular bundles, बीच में जितना भी है वो है ग्राउंड टिश्यू, जिसमें आपका parenchyma, parenchyma, sclerenchyma सब कुछ आ जाता है, जो प्रोटेक्शन, फोटोसिंथेसिस ये सारा काम करते हैं। चलिए अगले सवाल पे। कईयों को ओपन क्यों बोलते हैं? ये तो क्वेश्चन मैं आपको रटवा के जाऊंगी, मैंने अभी ग्रिल किया है आपके दिमाग में। बताइए, व्हाई आर दे कॉल्ड ओपन? दे आर सराउंडेड बाय पेरिसाइकल बट नो एपिडर्मिस और नो एंडोडर्मिस। दे केपेबल ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग सेकेंडरी ज़ाइलम एंड फ्लोएम। कंजंक्टिव टिश्यू है एंड आर नॉट सराउंडेड बाय पेरिसाइकल। ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स, व्हाई आर दे कॉल्ड ओपन? व्हाट इज इट दैट टेल्स यू अबाउट ओपन एंड क्लोज वैस्कुलर बंडल्स? रीड द ऑप्शंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, प्लीज रीड द ऑप्शंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। Awesomest, blossomest, well doneest. Awesome, blossom, well done. Are capable of producing secondary xylem and phloem. Secondary xylem is the one which causes secondary growth, which increases the thickness. So the ones which can cause secondary growth, which are present in the lateral roots or the secondary roots, are called the open vascular bundles, which give us cambium hai. Guys, well done. आप लोग अगर एक दिन में इतने इतने क्वेश्चंस मेरे साथ ही सॉल्व कर रहे हो, 100 क्वेश्चंस तो कई बार आपके डीबायोटॉनिक में एक दिन में हो जाते हैं। बिल्कुल दूंगी दीक्षा, आई विल मेक अ कंप्लीट ब्रांड न्यू स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर यू जैसे ही हमें डेट्स का पता चलेगा। हाउ डज हार्टवुड डिफर फ्रॉम सैपवुड? ये क्वेश्चन मैंने कम से कम 5 टाइम्स डिस्कस किया है, हार्टवुड एंड सैपवुड। आज क्लास में भी बोला है, लिविंग एंड डेड क्या बोला है, हार्टवुड वर्सेस सैपवुड। चलिए outer light colored broad portion is the sapwood. How does heartwood differ from sapwood? Having dead and non-conducting elements is the heartwood, which is in the center, which is darker. The one which is surrounding it, the one which has got xylem and phloem in active form, which conducts water, is called the sapwood. Very good. Heartwood is stronger, it's denser, it's drier. Sapwood is weaker. Dash is not a lateral meristem. Intrafascicular, interfascicular. Very good. Phellogen, intercalary. Not a lateral meristem. Not. Grasses mein nahi hote hain, right? Secondary or intercalary nahi hoga. This is phellem, phellogen, lateral growth karvayega, interfascicular, intrafascicular. Aapka intercalary is between the nodes, jahan se naye aapke, you know, little more leaves and all are coming. Lateral meristem ye side wala hota hai. Apical meristem tip wala hota hai. Phellogen, phellogen, lateral meristems hai, side mein growth karwate hai. Yes or no? Intercalary nahi karwata hai. Guys, very well done. Intercalary is this. Ye lateral meristems hai ye. This is all lateral meristem. Ye. Oh, sorry. Ye lateral hai. Right, everybody? To ye jo hota hai, ye. Ye nahi karwayega lateral. Right, everybody? Chal, agle sawal. Aaj to I'm very happy. 40 minutes mein aap khatam kar rahe ho, guys. Intrafascicular, interfascicular, all of them can cause lateral growth. Are formed from the vascular cambium. Vascular, xylem phloem wala vascular cambium kya form karega? Vascular cambium, phelloderm, periderm, secondary xylem, primary phloem. Main growth tissue in the stems and roots, dicots mein. Secondary xylem pith ki taraf banata hai. Yes, yes, yes. It forms a secondary xylem towards the inside. It forms secondary xylem towards the pith. Secondary phloem nahi likha hai. Primary phloem kaise banega vascular cambium se? Primary phloem to pehle se bana hoga. So primary phloem banayega towards the outside, primary xylem banayega towards a secondary phloem banayega towards the outside, secondary xylem banayega towards the inside. Primary phloem nahi banayega. Periderm and phellogen vascular cambium se nahi, dermal cambium. They are outside. Vascular will make xylem and phloem, but the xylem and phloem has to be secondary. What a brilliant answering. Right, everybody? So we have Devanjan, Indrani, Janvi, Afush, Sikha, Khushu, Pungalu, Khushi, Rora, and Devanjan. We will definitely meet. Ek second, I want to take everybody's name, bachcho, because bahut acha kar rahe hain. Roy Akanksha, whatever Afu wants to take is nice. Whatever she wants to take, right? Topper everywhere, Yuvika, Janvi, Manpreet, Sahumya. I can't take your names, they're so long today. Saumali, thank you, Khushi, Indrani and Devanjan. But yes, let us stand by what India stands for. India stands for equality. India stands for secularism. India stands for unity. India stands for prosperity. Isn't it? Don't we stand for all of this, my dear kids? If you agree with me, I want you to make one heart for me. We stand for a secular, united, democratic republic. Isn't it? Yes. So we will stand for unity in diversity. Yes, and we stand for the tricolor. The tricolor is, you know, represents all of us. And Devanjan, that's amazing. That's amazing. Isn't it? Awesome. So that's all for today. You've done phenomenally well as always. Phenomenal well. So now we will work. Now we will meet in the evening at 5 o'clock. And tomorrow your plant physiology or animal physiology test. Don't forget. The That's all. Take care. Ta-da. शाम को 5 बजे 9 बजे और कल सुबह 8 बजे प्लांट फिजियोलॉजी आएगी फिर से कुछ. बाय. Yes, Anisur.